Hey, good afternoon, guys. Jake with BulletSafe here. Today, we're going to cover a couple different things with the VP3, such as how it should fit on the wearer's body, the easiest ways to put it on and take it off, and then also how to put different attachments on the vest, such as our tactical front carrier and the Level 4 standalone plate. When you've got the VP3 vest on properly, the top of the armor will be just at the top of your sternum, where this bone ends, and the bottom of the armor will be just above your belly button. For me, this is giving me side coverage. Now, whenever it comes to taking the vest on and off, the easiest way to do it is go ahead and get everything set up, and then you only have to worry about one attachment. To take it off, I'm just gonna take my right hand, which I'm dominant with, remove the Velcro, simply pop the vest off. Now, what this does is allows me, if I'm in a quick situation or if it's just everyday use, it allows me to simply throw my arm through, pull it over my head, grab the one Velcro, slap it on, and then I don't have to mess with any of the other Velcro straps. This is how the BulletSafe VP3 is gonna come straight out of the package. This carrier is designed to be either worn under a shirt or on the outside of a shirt. The great thing about the VP3 is it's actually modular, meaning that you can take different attachments such as our tactical front carrier, or even a Level 4 standalone plate and add it to the vest. Now, to get your tactical front carrier set up, it's a super simple process. First thing you're gonna do is pop these two straps open. You're gonna be looking for the Velcro inseam on the inside of the front plate. This is how you're gonna access your armor. If you need to wash your VP3, this is how you'd remove the armor to put the carrier in the washing machine. Since we're putting the tactical front carrier on, I'm gonna remove the armor, set it to the side, and then go ahead and fully detach the front piece. Then take that armor, find that same Velcro sleeve on the inside of the tactical front, place my armor inside. Now that the armor is inside the tactical front carrier, simply put it on the back piece of the VP3, reattach your Velcro straps. Now you've got a tactical VP3. The great thing about the BulletSafe VP3 is it's upgradable to different attachments such as our tactical front carrier, but even better than that is the fact that the tactical front carrier and the regular carrier both have a plate pocket on the front and the back so that you could add certain rifle plates like our Level 4 standalone plate. Now to properly insert this, what you're gonna do is actually first remove the armor panel that comes in your VP3. We're gonna use the Velcro inseam. Pop that armor panel out. So what you'll notice is there's actually an elastic band on the inside of the plate pocket on the tactical front carrier and the regular plate carrier. That's so that your Level 4 plate stands or goes underneath that strap to make sure it's secured in place. So you reach inside the pocket, pick that elastic band up, slide your plate underneath. We'll stand that up and make sure we've got a proper seal on our Velcro. Now we're gonna flip this back over. And reinsert our 3A soft arm. So the reason we removed the 3A soft armor is to make sure that there's a proper seal on your Velcro here. On our smaller sizes vests, like our smalls and our medium, if you don't remove that soft armor before putting your rifle plate in, you might not get a great seal here on the Velcro. There's plenty more information on our website, bulletsafe.com. If you've got any questions at all, give us a call.